It's all right. I'm not sure what's going on. How's everybody doing?
I think everybody's doing all right.
All right.
Who knows?
Who knows? I don't know. I'm here all by myself in this little room, and I'll tell you what, it's kind of freaky. I'm looking at Lynn, who looks like something's on fire. In the immortal words of Kenny Rogers on the first edition, something's burning. And I don't think it's love.
I gotta say, it's kind of night.
Caca! Speaking of that, I'm going to do a song for a friend of ours. I don't know if you happened to catch right before the show. Lynn put up a post, and we also put up a post about it earlier this week. Oh, where did I put that? There it is. And a friend of ours on our show, Kelly, had done up a picture, a painting, and had the caca, the bird, the caca. So if you ever wondered what the actual bird is, what it looks like, well, that's it right there. So we thank Kelly for that amazing drawing and artwork. She wanted to hear some Phil Collins, so we're going to play some Phil Collins. I'm going to play some Phil Collins with Genesis.
How's nice.
That? Now that hit you all right. This brings me back to my junior high days. This was like a big slow dance tune, this one. It's one of my favorites from Genesis.
Hey, anything by Phil scratches me where I itch.
Good Lord, Peter. I don't even know what to say. All right. So, going to send us out to Kelly. Thank you for the amazing artwork. If you didn't catch it, well, we have it up on our site, and it's pretty amazing. What's going on, Chippy? Woo! All right, here we go. Need I say I love you? Need I say I care? Say that emotion, something we don't share. I don't want to be sitting here trying to deceive you, 'cause you know I know, baby. But I don't wanna go. Can I live together? Can I live above? That's the situation, but I know it from the start. Every time that I look at you, baby, I can see the future. 'Cause you know I know, baby, I don't wanna go. Thought we did all the way. Thought we did all the way. Yeah.
Mighty Genesis with Phil Collins. That's going out to Kelly, who did an amazing artwork for us of the caw bird. That's what the caw comes from right there, Peter. Caw! How we doing? We doing all right now, Peter?
Oh, happy doodly-dee day. The Beers family ring going on out there. Oh, Bob and Louise are on.
Jumping. We should definitely play something for Bob, Mr. and Mrs. Beers, yeah?
It's quite something.
It's quite
an exciting time.
Is little sister on as well?
Little sister's on there, and Kelly, yeah.
Good day. We got a whole thing going.
Good day.
Diddly. It's a whole diddly-do. Doodly-do, diddly-dee.
It is a diddly-do. There's no doubt there.
There's absolutely no doubt in my mind either, Peter. This is good. All right. Well, maybe we'll do a little, let's see what we got here. Hopefully we didn't lose our folks that we had requests with from earlier.
Yeah. I don't want to get you overly excited tonight, but there are some people that are supposed to tune in tonight that as they drop in and I get word that they're in here, I will be throwing names at you.
Please do, Peter, because I'm very excited for the legends that'll be on tonight. But we on right now. We got Jeff Bro, my cousin Jeff, my cousin Stefan. We got Kevin Marshall, Rihanna. I got something for you, Rihanna. I think last week you asked for the association. I didn't have that particular song that you have, but I have an association song, so I'll play that for you. Mona, Kaka, Tabby Rideout, Scotty Hart, High Kicks. I got something for you, Scotty Hart. Drew McCafferty's on as well. We got Claudine, my cousin Claudine. G'day, Aaron Sloan, Lisa Richard, Michelle Alcorn, Kaka, Patria Leah Taylor, Holy Mac. It's crazy, Peter. It's like I'm just listening to them all. Pow, 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 pow. I don't know what to doodly do.
I just want to consult Scotty Hart and tell him, you know, to break into the sugar kick slowly so he doesn't re-aggravate hamstring injury from last week.
Hey, we got Louis Philippe. How you doing, Louis Philippe? Oh, my God. Melanie DeWare. All right, this is good. I got to keep playing. We got so many songs to get through, folks. Thank you for joining us. Oh, yes, I see little sisters there. Tim Brooks, cousin Tim. Oh, my gosh, this is ridiculous. Okay. God, glad to have you all here. Happy Saturday. This is good. We're going to get keep going with this. I'm going to play some Don Williams for the families of the Bears. I'm going to do this one. I always like this one. This one's fun. Why you mix that drink, Peter? Coffee black.
I just wanted to let you know I was getting into it.
The drink or me?
Definitely not getting into you.
A coffee black. Yeah, cigarettes. It's hot this day. I go rest. First thing in the morning that I do. I start missing you, Peter Beers. Some broken hearts never mend. Some memories never end. Some tears will never dry. But my love for Chip A will never die. The night willing woman, yes, I'll do hold me tight. But in the middle of those embraces, I see Peter Beers' face.
Yes, sir.
Some broken hearts never mend. Some memories never end. Some tears will never dry. Love my lover, you'll never die. Yes, sir. Some broken hearts never mend. Some memories never end. Yeah. Some tears will never dry, but my lover, you will never die. Yeah, but my lover, you will never die. Yeah, well, my lover, you will never die. Yeah. Thank you. for the Beers family out there, that's a Beers family reunion, I got to say, yes, indeed. Yeah?
Cheers.
Cheers to that, yeah. What can you diddly-do? What diddly-doodly-do? What can you do when you live in a shoe? We're going to play. Oh, you got something, Peter. Yes.
Well, Kevin McManaman said that there need to be more sociables between songs. And I said, well, you know.
Got to take it easy, Kev.
Coachable or sociable? That's what I'm wondering. You
know? I think it's
what
probably people need? It's probably more coachable. I need more coaching. We got some more folks.
Alan Elkhorn's online again tonight. Blair Man.
G'day. I saw Blair Man. This is good. We got Kim. Who wanted to hear some, she wants to hear some Bill Withers. So I'm going to play some Bill Withers for her. Blair Man, yes, we can definitely do that for you, buddy. I saw that Leanne Jones is on as well. So Leanne and Brad, I'm going to play a song for you guys. I got your request earlier, some Maggie for your dog. So let's get right to it. We're going to do, let's do this one. I like this one. This is fun. Here's some Bill Withers, and this is for Kim. Sunshine when she's gone. It's not a home when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's always gone too long. At that time she goes away. Wonder this time when she's gone. If she's going to stay, yeah. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. This house ain't no home. And that time long she goes away. And I know, yeah, I don't leave it all thing alone. No sunshine when she's gone. And there's darkness every day, yeah. There ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And this house only ain't no home. And that time, yeah, she goes away, yeah. And that time, she goes away, yeah. Time she goes away, and that's how she goes away. There you go, the mighty Bill Withers for Kim. Thank you so much for the request. Oh my good Lord, we have so many requests. It's not funny anymore, Peter. It's just gotten way out of hand. We love it. We love every second of it. Thank you so much for tuning in and being here with Peter and myself. And the requests and everything, all everything, just everything. Peter, what do you got? Nothing.
How about I unmute myself?
That would be good, Peter, because that usually helps with the.
You know, I never forget to take a drink, but I always forget to unmute myself. So where's the issue?
Peter, I'm not sure. Priorities. Priorities.
Priorities.
I'm going to send this next one out. This one out to Leanne and Brad, whom I've known for probably forever, just about. This is for their dog. I'm going to send this one out to them. This is a song Craig and I wrote a long time ago called Maggie. So we're going to get that on for you before Brad has to go away. So
I'd like to say sorry to Leanne and Brad for their luck knowing Chris that long.
I was wondering how long it'd take you, Peter. Kapow, kapow. Nice shirt, by the way, buddy. Nice shirt, by the way. And I don't understand why I don't have one. I definitely deserve at least 20 of those shirts for the abuse I take from you and everybody else at the Elks Club at the 229. And
this is a wow factor. Wow factor.
It's a wow for sure, buddy. Don Arsenal, how you doing? We got Cora, Roach, Richard, all the way from Ireland again. Joey exactly. McNally. Ho! We got Jordan. Oh, this is good. Hey, Julie from the Tate House. I got songs for you as well. All right, first, got to get to this, Peter. Here's a song called Maggie. Sound good?
Sounds doodly-doo to me.
Oh, this is. I'm going to doodly-doo this one for you, Peter. G'day.
G'day.
Could have picked a better place to die myself and lie my best. A better day, settle in and sail away. Could have picked a better place to try myself and hide my face. Could have picked a better day to settle in and sail away. Maggie said she'd meet me down in Never Never Land. Maggie will never leave. Maggie left us when Maggie never bothered to look me on the day. Maggie left me high and dry. Maggie's gone away. Could have picked a better place to try myself and light my face. Time forgot. There was far too old wars. There was never fallen. Sarah promised everything, Lord, and left me here to stay. Sarah left me wandering. Sarah's gone away. Oh, could have picked a better place to try myself and hide my fears.
For Leanne and Brad, Maggie, a song Craig and I wrote a long time ago. Good day. We got to get down our list. Hold it back. How you now, Peter?
Moi, j'aimerais dire salut à la Empress de Dieppe, Nadine Jaillet.
What are you doodly-doing there now?
Doodly-doodly-do, yes. And you know what? I think, and Mitchell is online.
Is he Crystal Mitchell?
Jared G.
Oh, Jared's with them? Whistle Boy?
Yeah.
Oh, Whistle Boy.
Whistle Boy's on there tonight.
All right.
We got a crew.
We got a song for Whistle Boy then. This is for you, Whistle Boy, from me. I'm going to diddly-do this one for you. Kevin McDeman, Circle of Fifth Blues Scale on that one. Kevin, I've made a life, a whole living out of not knowing what the heck I'm doing. I'm from the old school of the B.B. King, holding one note. And feeling it from the heart. So I couldn't tell you what scale I played. I'm sure somebody smarter than me could figure that out. Maybe you have. But anyway, if as long as it sounds good, that's what I'm looking for. That's right, Peter, right? See, I'm waiting for a smart alecky remark from you. Nothing? No?
No. You know what, Chris? I respect you too much to take cheap shots. And game starts now.
All the low-hanging fruit. Oh, yeah? Just finally now? We're going to doodly-do this now?
We're going to doodly-do. Well, no, we doodly-do'd it, started it from the start. But then, you know, I just thought that my insults and chirps at you should wait until a little bit later.
Okay. Well, I appreciate that one, Peter. All right. So this one's
going... you appreciate it from me.
That's a little bit of what I appreciate so about you. This one's going out to my good buddy, Jared Steves. Otherwise, and more affectionately known as Whistle Boy, my good old friend Whistle Boy. This one's for you, buddy. This is the Mighty Gowan.
I can't believe you didn't say the best auctioneer you know. Take a shot at me.
Oh, no, Peter. I wouldn't take that low-hanging fruit right there. See? Me, I'm a better man. Better man. Three, sure. Two, one. And it's on. Okay, folks, so here we go. Some Gowan for my good buddy Whistle Boy.
Sending a wave over my mind.
my good pal Whistle Boy Gowan. What do you think, Peter? A little bit of Gowan, won't that do?
Well, how can it get any better than that?
You can't.
Well, I tell you how it gets better than that.
Please.
You're going to lose your mind when I tell you this, but Scooby-Loo's
on. Ah, Scooby-Loo! No, it's on.
Getting real.
It just got real fast.
I told you I was going to tell you when some of the legends were lining up.
Well, then this has got to be done for Scooby-Loo, then. We got to do this for old Scooby-Loo. I can't believe it.
Scooby-Loo. Mm-hmm. Moon.
I hope Mooney's got a shirt on. So here's some Black Crowes for one of my really, really good friends. Louie, I miss you so much, buddy. Can't say it enough. This is a song we used to enjoy listening to every Wednesday. I got the pleasure of hanging out with Lou at the gate. And when you left, Lou, I'll tell you, my heart broke. And still got a big hole there, Peter, I got to say. But, you know.
There's a hole in my heart.
That can only be filled by Lou.
Exactly.
So I always used to sing this song to Lou. He's a big fan of Black Crowes, so am I. So we're going to do a little Wiser Time. Send this one out to Colin Barley, too, if he's out there, you know?
Listen, don't let me extend too many invitations yet.
Macaroni and cheese. I can't believe he's on.
I just got a text from Louie, and he says, I think he's playing this one for me.
1,000% Lou, that was all about you, and especially the line in the middle. He asked me why another road song. Funny, I bet you never left home. We always used to talk about that one. So that was definitely for Blue Lou. Hope you're well.
I had the pleasure of having Scooby Lou online last night. I had a nice long chat with him.
And, oh.
Went through a couple of bottles of wine. I told him that we should do the same thing over again tonight. So
here we go.
Here, Lou. Here, Chris.
Yes, sir.
Here, everybody.
Here, everybody. That's right. Oh, my God. Deanna, how you doing? We got Greg. Roach, how you doing, buddy? Oh, this is good. So many folks. Thank you so much for joining us. We got so many songs to get through. I'm going to do this one for Julie and all my folks at the Tate House. Then I'll get back to my...
Uh-oh, looks like we got a birthday in the house, Chris.
Whose birthday is it?
Tabby.
Tabby?
Tabby's birthday.
Are you kidding me? Well.
Oh, I'm just saying. You know, Sam Ryder was telling us it's Tabby's birthday.
Well, let's sing happy birthday to Tabby. My goodness gracious. This will be Tabby's key right here. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tabby.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Tabby. Send us a request, something you want to hear tonight. Mr. Sazniak, how you doing tonight? Holy mac. Everybody's on, I tell you. This is awesome. Thank you so much for joining us. I'm going to get right to it. This one's for Julie. She's probably the only other person other than Sean Pegg that might know this song that I've played. But this is some Crowded House. Some really, a real deep cut of Crowded House.
Wow.
Yep. And then we're getting right back to the list. How you doing, Lenny?
I'm taking it too easy on you.
What's that?
Said Cuz Bro says I'm taking it way too easy.
Oh,
on
of course. He would. He would be someone just like that to say that. Something foolish like that. Lenny, you okay? Everybody good? All right. Song called Four Seasons in One Day.
Four seasons in one day, lying in the depths of your imagination, worlds above and worlds below. Sun shines on the black clouds hanging over the domain. Even when you're feeling warm, yeah, the temperature could drop away like four seasons in one day. Smiling as the shit comes down, you can tell a man from what he has to say. Everything gets turned around. I will risk my neck again, again, and through the mill, like all the things you can explain, like four seasons in one day. Blue trials, step away like four seasons in one day. The trials open like rain, yeah.
Julie, yes indeed. My Tate House, Julie. That is some Crowded House. Not many people know that song. It's a real deep cut, Peter. Real deep. So deep.
Deep. Deep. It digs deep.
Have you heard that one before, Peter?
I've heard the core of my being.
Have you heard that one, though?
I'm slightly familiar. I like Crowded House. Remember, I went on the Australian run with you there for a while, so... Trying to get you to play a superset of Australian people. So
yes, we did, and we got a couple.
We did. And Victor and Priya out there watching. I don't know if it's for the first time or not, but they're out there drinking wine, and I would be remiss if I did not say a happy doodly doo to them.
Well, doodly doo, how you doodly doing? It's all
there
good.
We go.
Good day. Well, listen, Mitchell, we're going to keep down the list. This is for Karen Turner. She wants to know if I know any Pink Floyd. And of course I do. Carol Aiken, how are you, Carol? Caw-caw! So I'm going to do some Pink Floyd, and I'm going to mix this up with some unsuspecting things. And it's also going to go out to Blue Lou, because Blue Lou is a fan of the old Pink Floyd, and he's also a fan of what else I'm going to jumble this up with. So that's it. Ready?
Born.
I know. Tabby, you're very welcome. Happy birthday. Hope you have a fantastic day. Here's some Pink Floyd, and we're going to keep going. Oh, my good Lord. That list is just getting bigger. All right. Jiggy away. All this to make up a doll. Fritter away. You see, I was in all I did way. Told you where to run. Your master starts tangled and you run and you run and pick up with the sun bug and sinking. Racing around to come up loud behind you again. Oh, send me away.
shot a deer.
And some Neil Young. There you go. And that was going out to, I believe, Karen Turner. Yes, I know that as well. Yesterday. All right. Kelly, you're very welcome. Thank you so much for the amazing artwork. I hope you caught your Phil Collins. If you didn't, let Lynn know, and I'll play another Phil Collins for you. The artwork is amazing. We were using it today, and we've put it up. It's completely amazing. All right. Well, then we can do that. Peter, you doing okay? I got to do some Rush.
Am I doing okay? I was just told that there's going to have to be a staff meeting a little bit later.
Oh, good Lord. Really, Peter? That's a thing now?
Yeah. Well, I mean, when you got guys like Scooby-Doo tuning in, I mean, you got to talk about this. And by the way,
good Lord. Yes.
Looks like another Nirvana song is going to have to come out because Squid just tuned in
too. Oh, Squid, I'll play some Nirvana for you, buddy. Yeah, for sure. We got John Maisie, big John Maisie, doing his dad jokes. Did you see that recently?
Are you talking about John Top Shelf Maisie?
There's no other.
Okay, well, that's great. You know what? You mind if John gets up? Oh, he can't get up and do a song right now. It's okay, Chris. You can breathe.
Sorry, folks. I had a moment with myself. So, it is Owen's birthday today, so we're going to wish Owen. This is your key for your birthday. And I'm going to play you some Rush.
You're here.
Yeah. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Owen. Happy birthday to you.
Living
Nick Hamilton. How you doing, buddy? Woo!
Living in life like the universal dream. Oh, those who wish to be. Those who wish to be. Must put aside the alienation. Get on with the fascination. The real relation.
Birthday, a little bit of Rush. You don't hear that too often by one man guy. Dave Schofield's on right now. Audrey Burke, chin in your hair. JD, how are you guys all doing? This is good. You're very welcome for the Rush, JD. Thank you for listening. Thank you for tuning in. Kelly, you're more than welcome. Thank you for the awesome artwork. I can't stress it enough. I got nothing, Peter. I got so many songs to get to.
Are you ready for this one?
Oh, good Lord, no. Should I be buckled?
You know who's tuning in on the YouTubes?
Who's on the YouTubes? Thank you, all YouTube followers. Thank you for joining us. Who's on the YouTubes?
Randy Urquhart, right there from the Mayor of the Spoon Machine.
Spoon Man Randy, how are you doing? Oh, okay, we got to fire this.
Spoon Man's on there.
Randy, you got your spoons out? Maybe I should play a song and then you get your spoons, because I'm gonna do this. I got to do this first.
I told you there was a few people that were going to be special guests tonight. I feel compelled to tell you when they're online.
Peter, I'm losing my mind today. This is amazing. It's like a crazy, crazy night. Unbelievable. I love it. All right. So we're going to get to it. I'm going to do that. I'm going to do a song. Randy, get your spoons ready. All right. This I'm going to do first. I believe Kevin wanted to hear some Tom Petty. I don't have that particular Tom Petty, but I'm going to do another Tom Petty. I'm going to send this one out to you, Kevin. And I'm also going to send it out to Jordan, because she loves this song and I love this song. And hopefully you love it just as much as we do, Kevin. And then we're going to get to some Sky Diggers and a whole bunch of other stuff. Some Barenaked Ladies, Jeff, we got that. Ryan Nelson, unfortunately, Chris Kirby stopped covering my songs a long time ago, so I kind of stopped doing his. Just kidding. I love Chris Kirby. He's a good mate. I've spent a lot of time playing music with him. He's one of the most talented fellas and just an amazing genius. The guy designs like software plugins for for music and stuff. Like, the guy's a utter genius just on that sense. And then musically, he is even more so. But I don't have any Chris Kirby, unfortunately. But I'll take a look. I'm a fan of his stuff. I like I say, I had the pleasure to share the stage with him a while, touring with Matt Anderson.
You got haven't played one of my originals tonight either.
I'm working on it, Peter.
Okay.
You just buckle up, because I'm gonna do diddly do 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 that for you, buddy.
Doodly do do do. Listen.
Yep.
Randy Five Hole Ghoul and Chantel are online tonight as well.
G'day! Welcome back.
You gonna throw them a g'day and a doodly doo?
And a doodly doo. Why wouldn't you throw everybody? Oh God, this is crazy. I mean, I love it. All right. I gotta keep playing, Peter. Sure. Yep. All right, here we go. This one's for Jordan, for Kevin. We're gonna do some Tom Petty.
Among the wildflowers, well, you belong in a boat out at sea. Sail away, Lord, to kill off the hours. Well, you belong somewhere you feel free. Fly. hours. You belong in a boat out at sea. You belong with your love on your arm now. You belong somewhere you feel free.
Jordan, and especially for Kevin, who wanted some Tom Petit. I didn't have the particular Tom Petit that we wanted, but I was close. It's in Tom Petit land, right?
Temsa du Tom Petit.
Temsa du Tom Petit.
Yes, you know, I guess, you know, now would be as good a time as any, Chris, to thank you for pulling me out of my comfort zone, because, like, you know, I'm not really into this type of social thing and getting out there and being...
You're more of an introvert, Peter. Peter, I've known you more as an introvert. It's your brother that's the extrovert.
My brother is special. There's no doubt.
Little Thank sister, you. Don't you? All right. We're going to keep... Oh, my good Lord. Andy Mitten, yes, I'm going to do some Simon and Garfunkel for you, but yeah, I toured with Matt, and same goes for Matt. He stopped doing my songs a long time ago as well, so, you know, I don't play his. Just kidding as well. I love me my Matt, and yeah, I wouldn't even do them any justice, because he's so amazing, so I wouldn't even try. But I'm a big fan, obviously, because I've played with him, and just even if I didn't play with him, Peter, I'm a huge fan of Matt Anderson.
Why wouldn't you be?
Well, of course, he's a very good friend. But we will definitely put...
He's a big fan of Matt Anderson's.
What's that?
Everybody's got to be a big fan of his.
Mm. He's amazing. Chris Kirby.
Any traveling Wilburys in the library tonight?
1,000%. Lynn put that in the list for Peter, and I'm going to keep going on down on my list. This one's for Blair Mann. We're going to put on some Sky Diggers for my good friend Blair Mann. I'll get to that. Should I? Are we still together?
Well, I don't know if he's broke up with us or not, or whether he's still standing there coherent enough to listen to that song.
Oh, good Lord. Muriel, I don't know if you're with Colette, but Kaka! My Thirsty Thursday girls from the Tate House, I tell you what. Yep, the lovely ladies.
Kaka lo,
ben voyons donc. This is some Sky Diggers, and Muriel, I've got songs for you coming up very shortly as well. They're in my list. I got too many songs, holy crap, Peter. All right.
A week after his birthday. So not only is this his birthday, but it was his birthday in a week.
Not his birthday right now. His birthday was last week.
Well, no, his birthday was last week, yeah. But now he's got a week's experience with that extra year. So,
how do you feel, Troy? Do you feel any better?
Not everybody's like us, Chris. Not every day do they get better.
Oh, God.
I'll give you everything that you've ever wanted. With this promise, I will bring you home again. I will give you anything if you don't demand it. With one promise, I will make you mine again. I will give you everything that you've ever wanted.
Skydiggers from a good buddy Blair Mand. You will never know. I will give you everything, Peter. Jeff Hendrickson is on with us. Antoinette Richard, how are you, Antoinette? I haven't forgotten about you, and I haven't forgotten about things. It's red, Peter. That's the whole thing about it.
Crystal's requesting
Fergalicious. Before you even said it, Peter, I knew exactly. I could sense it in the back of my brain. And I love Crystal to death. But Crystal, it can't happen. The day it does happen, it'll be special.
The world is not ready for Fergalicious.
No one's ready for this kind of jelly, Peter. So, Peter, I'm not sure. I'm believing. I'm hoping Scott Hart's still out there because Scott Hart's still out there.
Oh, Sugar Kicks is out there.
Sugar Kicks is out there. Okay, good. Well, this one's going out to Scott Burgess because apparently he's back, but his phone is in the trunk of his car. So he's locked the phone in the trunk of the car, so he's good. So he won't get, you know, crazy hands and try to get all out of whack on us tonight.
Listen, everybody has their moment, Chris. Like, everybody's ready. This is a joyous occasion. Joyous, I say. Mm-hmm. Here, here.
1,000%, Peter. That was for you.
Happy Saturday, everybody.
Happy Saturday. Happy Saturday to you. This was going up to Scott Burgess. He sent out a request for some Gordon Lightfoot. I'm also going to send it out to my to Mr. Sazniak. Yeah. Here's some Gordon Lightfoot.
That's a Canadian treasure, my friend.
Yeah.
I find you've been creeping around my backstage. good girl. She's been looking like a queen in a sailor's dream. Ask, always say what she really means. If I, sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. Good God. Got me feeling mean. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. Sometimes you better take care if I find you've been creeping down my back still. Sometimes you better take care if I find you've been creeping round my back still. Sometimes I think it's a sin when I feel like I'm winning when I'm losing again. Yeah.
There you go for Scott Burgess, who's locked in the trunk of a car with his phone. Scott, I told you to put the phone in the trunk, not yourself with the phone, because it doesn't do us any good. Oh, good Lord.
Todd Bursey's wondering when I'm going to get the same haircut as you.
Todd's awake right now?
Todd is still awake, believe it or not, and he's obviously live and online.
Okay, well, then we have to, because I remember last week, was it last week that he was on? I didn't play him a song, so I'm going to play him this song then.
Well, I mean, I don't know. I'm going to tell you right now, you better be awake for the staff meeting later.
Well, there is a town in North Ontario. Flying
Todd Bursley, who's still awake. Scott Burgess, I'm not going to call the house because I think Lori probably needs a break from you. So I'm going to give it up to Lori and let her have a little break while you're locked in the trunk of your car. Oh, good Lord. Look at that list. Okay, hang on. No, go back up. No, no. Oh, yeah, no.
Okay. I just did an audit, Chris, and it looks like we only got like 96 more songs. So it's all.
I don't need you to do an audit for me. I'm looking at the list and it's just out of control. Thank you so much, folks. I cannot stress it enough for joining us here tonight. On behalf of myself and Lynn and Peter, it means the world to us. Thank you. That's all I can say. Thank you, Peter. And I got to keep going. I'm going to do this next one. This one's going out to my cousin Jeff Bro. And,
you're gonna find it hard to believe, but our good friend Mitchell finds himself very helpless, helpless, helpless right now.
Do diddly do diddly do do do. That's what you gotta say right there,
doodly,
Peter.
Doodly da da da. That's all I gotta say.
That's what we're gonna get to, Peter. But first, we gotta get some Barenaked Ladies. The Barenaked Ladies covered this Bruce Coburn song, and I really love this Bruce Coburn song. So I'm gonna play this Bruce Coburn song for you. In lieu of some Barenaked Ladies, in light of Barenaked Ladies, with the Barenaked Ladies, oh, good golly.
Miss Molly.
And taste this vibrant skin, this hair like lace. Yeah. Spirits open to a thrust of grace. Never a breath you get up all to waste. When your lover's, in a dangerous time. When your lover's, in a dangerous time. When your lover's in a dangerous time, sometimes you'll make cry, yeah.
Bruce Coburn / the Bare Naked Ladies from my cousin Jeff. Lovers in a Dangerous Time. I always loved that song, and that song by them was really, their version of it was great. What do you think, Peter?
I'm still half and off.
Just half.
Just half, yeah. I don't like to compliment you too much because I don't want anything to go to your head.
I know.
However.
What?
You grounded in rocking and rolling is just a beautiful thing.
Well, I appreciate that.
That's what everybody on show here tonight is enjoying is that you are rocking it and thriving at a perfect time.
Well, you know, I'm trying. Right now, I'm going to put out a song to Gary Woodworth, who wanted to hear some slow hands, some Eric Clapton. He wants to hear Layla, so I'm going to do this for him right now.
Ooh.
And then for my Thirsty Thursday girls, I'm going to play a little Cormie Robichaux and might send that out to your brother, little sister.
Cormie Robichaux never hurts anybody.
Never hurt anyone at all, folks. So here we go. Here's some Eric Clapton, and we got some Beatles. I don't even know what we're going to do with all those Beatles songs. Lynn's got them all in yellow, so that means they're all tagged together. So I don't know if that means we're just going to play one or play 12. What do you think? 12? 12? 12?
12 team one songs?
Lynn says one.
Because you know what? It's Saturday night.
It's Saturday night. Thank you, folks, for joining us.
You're here.
Mm-hmm. Is Scuba Lou still out there?
Scuba Lou's out there. Moon's out there. Percy's out there. Mitchell! My sister.
Doodly doo doo.
It's all out there. It's. I don't even know where to go with this.
Me neither.
Bob and Louise.
Here we go. It's Eric Clapton.
What do you do when you get lonely? Nobody waiting by your side. You've been running and hiding much too long. You know it's just your foolish pride, Layla. You got me on my knees, Layla. Begging all and please, Layla, yeah. All I want you is my worried mind.
Yeah.
Tried to give you consolation. Or old bed won't let you down.
Come on, Peter. Woo!
Like a fool, Lord, I fell in love with you. Yeah. You turned my whole world upside down. Layla, you got me on my knees, Layla. Begging all I please, Layla. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All I want you is my worried mind. Let's make the best of the situation.
Yeah.
Before I finally go insane. Please don't say, Lord, you never find a way. Tell me all my love's in vain, Layla. You got me on my knees, Layla. Begging all and please, Layla. All I want you is my worried mind. Yeah, yeah, oh.
Clapton right there for Gary. I believe it was Gary that wanted to hear that. And
that's
Brooks.
Amazing.
Ah, Ann Brooks, how are you doing tonight? I believe your son is online. Meet your son. Hi, son. Mom, son, everybody. It's a family affair. It's a family affair. How you doing now, Peter? Oh, good Lord. All right. Peter, I'm just going to keep playing. You just keep hanging. This is for my Thirsty Thursday girls. This is some Cormier. Cormier Robichaux from up northern New Brunswick.
I just kind of sit here in the background and drink while you're playing.
Oh, yeah. What's new there, pussycat? Yeah, well, someone told me long ago, yeah, there's a calm before the storm, Lord, I know. That's over, so to say, yeah. Idle rain, a sunny day, Lord, I know, yeah. Shining down like water, yes, indeed. Oh, Lord, I know, have you ever seen the rain? Yesterday and days before, sun is cold and red as hard, Lord, I know, yeah. Been that way the roll of time. G'day, Mike Barrett. Woo! Till forever on it goes, yeah. Through the circle, best and slow, and I know. For my lovely ladies in the Thirsty Thursdays at the Tate House. I miss you, ladies. Thank you so much for tuning in tonight. Woo! Where are we going now, Peter? Where do we go from? Julie, you wanted to... Julie, Brad wants to know why I always play your songs first. Ladies always first. Always. Ladies always win. Correct, Lynn? Mm-hmm. But just for that, I'm going to send this... Yeah, see? The boss. Who's the boss? The ladies. And not in the way that Colin Barley would bring that up. Just as a note... Just kidding.
You say that, but guess what? I just got a call from one of the bosses.
Oh, good Lord.
He's tuning in right now.
Which one is it?
Listen, don't make him get up. I'm telling you right now, Marty's tuning in.
Oh, high kick Marty. Oh, my good Lord. I got to do songs for Marty. But first.
Marty is just tuned in. He says, you know what you want to hear.
All right. My God, Marty, cause. God. Good Lord. All right. I got to do this. Ka-ka! This one's for Brad. I'm going to throw this one in. And this was also going out to Roach. Roach, you would remember this one very well. Very well. Back, bringing you back all the way to 19... anyway, you know what I'm talking about, Peter.
I got to be careful. When one of the directors calls and says something, I mean, I just take a step back.
1,000%.
Just deliver the message.
100%. That's all. Don't shoot the messenger. This one's going out to Brad. Brad, you might be second, but this is a good song, so, you know, dig it.
Yeah.
Whispers, oh baby, oh it's okay, yeah. Oh someday, yeah, she said we gotta hold on, what we've got, Lord, yeah, it doesn't make a difference if Stephen Roach makes it or not, yeah, well we got each other, that got a lot for love. Roach, oh, we're halfway there. Oh, living on a prayer. Damn, I will bring it our way. Oh, oh, living on a prayer. Living on a prayer, Brad, Julie. Brad, that was for you, big fella. All right, Lynn, scroll down. Steve Roach, you're 100% right. That did break up the band. oh, my good Lord. I lost somebody. Hang on. Scroll down, Lynn. Something I was looking for, and it's going to make sense. Mm-hmm. I'm going to play this right now. This is going out to, yeah, that's good. This is going to Kelly Robinson, Mitten, who wants to hear some Graves of Wrath. So I'm going to send this out to Kelly, but I'm also going to send this out to Steve Roach, because Steve Roach and I were very good, we're good friends, well, amazing friends, songwriters together, we played in a band together for many years, Echoes and Chamber, shout out to the mighty Echoes and Chamber, that was our band back in the day, we even got on the radios, Peter, back in the day, on the CBCs.
On the CBCs?
Yeah.
Listen, our road warrior, Marty, wants to hear some Blind Faith.
100%, I'm going to play it. It's in the list right now. Lynn is putting the list, and it's above the line. So, Marty, you're just floating above the line. You jacked up your seat, and you got in. You just got in, Marty. Good to see you, brother. All right, so, Lynn, this is going to go out to... la, 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 la. Scroll up. Nope, too far. Back down. Back down. Back down, just so we can get it out of the list. Kelly Robinson Mitten, this one's going out to you, so take that one out of the list. Here's some Grapes of Wrath for you and for Stephen Roach.
Wow.
What can you doodle-a-do? Doodle-a-do!
What do you do?
I said, now let me see through all the lights. No, I'll feel better in time. Should've told me a lie. Tell you why, I don't know what was going through my head. Now things have cleared, I'm not dead. Now that I've settled in bed, you should've told me line. Tell you why, I don't know what was going through my head. What if I walked off the line? What if I never revived?
tell you why. I don't know what was going through my head. You know it should have been red. You know it should have been led. Down and deep inside, I am simple now and then. I want to fly away from everything on my own, on my way through the night. Well, I wake up, I don't know where I've been. That I'll start over again. You should have told me a lie. Tell you why. I don't know what was going through my head. Tell you why. I don't know what was going through my head. You know it should have been red. You know it should have been led. You know I could have been dead.
Grapes of Wrath, and that was for, I believe, Kelly, and it was also for Stephen Roach out there. Yes, indeed. We're moving on now. Oh, good Lord. All right, so I'm going to do a Beatles superset because I love the Beatles, but we're going to start here just because we're closer to here, and I'm going to do it. What do you think, Peter? We okay to do a Beatles superset? Are you going to let me do it?
It's
not up to you. It's not up to you, Peter. Really, isn't. Neither one of us are wearing the pants in this situation.
Well, I mean, I'm here for nothing but utter support.
I know, and I appreciate that about you, Peter, because I need utter support.
And I hope you yourself, because I know it's been a while since you get those vocal cords.
Oh yeah, for sure. Have a little sip. Thank you so much, Julie. Thank you for the great words. Pearl Jam. Yes, we got a couple of requests for some Pearl Jam, so I'm going to fire some Pearl Jam in.
Bradley DeVarens is online.
G'day, Brad. G'day. How are you doing?
Hey, great. G'day. Happy doodly doo day to you.
Happy doodly. This is the best doodly day that we got. All right, I got to stop talking, Peter, because I got so many songs to get in, and there's so little time to get there. I can't even imagine what's going on. I feel like William Shatner. Rocket Man. So here's a Beatles superset. Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. Join us.
imagine no possessions. I wonder if you care. No need for greed or anger. Our brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people sharing my dreamer. Oh, but I'm not the only one. And I hope someday, Lord, you'll join us. Yeah, on the world we'll live as one.
1 of 3, that was for Troy. Wanted to hear John Lennon's Imagine. I'm telling you, we're ripping through some Beatles. We're just going to keep going through the list, Peter. How are we doing? Please don't tell me there's more people. You're going to kill me. You're going to kill
more
me.
More people.
Oh, good Lord.
Talk about more people. Ugh. Big rolls online.
Oh, good Lord. I got to do a song for him, too. All right.
Yeah, looking for some Fleetwood Mac or some Simon & Garfunkel.
Lynn's giving me the look.
We love you, Lynn.
Oh, yes, yeah, we do. We love you, Lynn. Yes, we do. I don't know. Did that work, Lynn? Did that work? That beautiful song from Peter? Kind of. All right. She's in it for sure. In it to win it.
We're going to give what we can.
All right. So here we go. We're going to do this. This is for Steve LeBeau. A little bit of Dig a Pony. Lynn, I need the lyrics for, I don't know. You want to do Ever Been to New Orleans? Nick Hamilton's out there. I don't know what we're going to do. Once in a Lifetime or Ever Been to New Orleans, but either one, I need the lyrics. Because it's been a long time. Been a long time since rock and roll. All right, here we go. Some Beatles for you. This is 2 in a row. Dig a pony for my good buddy Steve Leblanc. Mm-hmm. No relation. He's the track star, Steve Leblanc. He is also a great guitar player as well, Steve is.
Oh my God, Watts is online.
Hey, good night, Wasso. Woo! All right. I got to keep playing, Peter. This one's going out to keep going down, Lynn. Or maybe not. This one's going out to Judy Ann and Jim. I'm going to send this one out to you folks. I hope, Jim, you're feeling good. Miss you guys. And then we're going to get to Nick Hamilton's request. And it's just fitting that Craig's on, because this next song that we're going to play after this one will be a song that Craig and I co-wrote on our Mr. Page album. So that's a couple minutes ago.
Listen, I love Watts.
Who doesn't?
I tried to get him at a 3 a.m. impromptu call the other night, and I didn't get him.
Yeah, okay,
does
Peter.
Does it surprise you?
No, it does not surprise me at all. So here we go. This is for Judy and Jim. Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. I said, now why she had to. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why? Mighty Beatles. We just watched that movie last night with her, with lovely Lavinia, and had a great time watching that movie. What a great little film. Yesterday for Judy Ann and Jim. Yeah.
Yesterday, you want a revolution? What do you want to do?
I could do a whole night of that, Peter, just to be honest with you. But Lynn's going to cut us off soon enough. So we're going to get to, let's see, what are we going to do for that? Probably this. All right, so this one's going out to Nick Hamilton, a good friend of ours, and a great singer-songwriter in his own right. Some of my favorite songs, man. I love Nick. And the band was Clay. Craig was the drummer at the time, and back in the day. And he wants to hear a couple of tunes, so we're going to play this one. I'll see if I can remember. this one's going out to Nick and to Craig, because Craig co-wrote this wonderful song with me. It's called
Ever. This little bit of that doodly dee dee doo.
Doodly doo dee doo. I'm just out of control.
Love it.
I just I'm trying to think. Been to New Orleans.
live in a halfway town where there's no one left but you around. I think it's time to waste your time, to waste your time away. I think it's time to say it's mine and spend another day. I think you found what you came here for. Save your soul. Instead, you found your new best friend and you lost all your control. Ever been to New Orleans? Thank you, Bill, but you never seen. Say you live in that halfway town where there's no one left but you. Thought you knew that you'd come back, but you don't know my ways. Thought you'd choose the lesser road and hope the journey pays. Thought you'd heard that little voice, all that hides inside your head. All you heard were them preacher's words, but you lived your life instead. Ever been to New Orleans? Thank you, Bill, but you never seen. Say you live in that halfway town without no one left. In that halfway town where there's no one left, no one left, no one left but you around.
Ever been to New Orleans? Thank you so much, Nick Hamilton, for the awesome request. That one goes out to Nick and to Craig, who co-wrote that song with me. Nick is an amazing. Check out Clay. I don't know if you guys got your stuff on Spotify, but Nick, amazing songwriter, amazing singer in his own right. Huge fan right here. Peter?
Are you a huge fan or me? I'm the big guy. You're the little guy. I'm still the big guy.
1,000%. Peter, I've got so many songs to get through. I'm going to do some CMLP Garfunkel. And this one's going out to Andy Mitten.
Or are you playing Fleetwood Mac for Roll? I don't know which one you're doing now.
Well, what? For who? What? I'm going to do Fleetwood Mac for Roll.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to. So Roll's going to be his own thing. Roll is his own. Just remind me the next one, we'll get to Roll because I'll do Roll. All right? Done?
Rick, rock and roll?
100%. So we're going to do a little pitchy poo pow pow, Eric Sauve.
Sounds like a pow.
Jesus loves you more than you will know. as you please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven knows a place for those who pray. With your toodly-doo cupcakes. Woo-hoo. It's a little secret, just a Mitchell's affair. Mitchell! I'm most of all you got to hide it from Frankie. Cuckoo, cuckoo, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. A place for those who pray. I'm sitting on Mitchell's deck on a Sunday afternoon, going to the candidates to meet y'all. Laugh about it, shout about it, when you got to choose. Every way you look at it's your loser. Oh, where have you gone, Joe DiMaggio? Our nation turns its lowly eyes to you. Ooh, what's that you say, Mrs. Robinson? Joke that Joe has left and gone away.
For Andy Mitten, there you go. A little bit of Simo P. Garfunkel. Yeah? Yeah, it's all right. Peter, unmute yourself.
The Mirror Machine Magic's back online, my friend.
Oh, okay. So he's there? Okay, I'm going to do this, and then we'll get to that. Okay, good enough. Yeah, oh, no. Did he get his spoons?
I think he's got his spoons out.
He better have his spoons out, because this one's going to definitely need some spoons. Just if I can remember how to spell the guy's name. Don't matter. There it is. All right, this is going out to Spoon Man. Randy, all the way out in the Mirror Machine. I got kin out there. I got lots of kin out there, Peter. We're from there. So I'm going to keep going. I got lots of songs. There's a ton of songs above the line, so we're good. We're good, Peter. Here we go. Spoon Man, this is for you, son. I said now. Almost heaven. West Virginia. A Blue Ridge Mountain. The Shenandoah River. Life is older, yeah, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, yeah, flowing like the breeze. Country roads take me home to the place I belong, yeah, West Virginia. I'm about a mama. Gathered round a miner's lady, well, stranger to the water. Dark and dusty, well, painted on the sky, well, the mist tastes the moonshine, well, teardrops in my eye. Country road, take me home, yeah, to the place. But I belong, I'm a West Virginia. I demand my mother kick me home. Dover Road. I hear her voice in the morning as she calls me. Yeah, the radio reminds me of my home. Four way driving down.
Caledonia Mountain, I'll take me home. Dover Road, take me home. Out of country road. Oh, oh, yeah.
Dover Road, all the way up in Miramichi. Yes? No, Peter?
I'm talking to Randy. I'm coaching him through the process of getting online again. And
did he miss it?
Very to listen to Dover Road.
Did he miss it?
No, he heard it. He was all over it. He was trying to chirp, and he said, I can't chirp. And I said, well, because you're on YouTube.
That's on the YouTubes.
Now he's going to get into the Facebooks.
On the Facebooks? All right. All right, we're going to do some Fleetwood Mac. This is for Roland. Does he have a specific song that he wants to hear?
Big Roll? I don't know. Roll, you have a specific one you want to hear through the
Mac? The magic of the fleet while I take a drink. If not, I'm going to cut one. All right. We got
whatever you want to play, Chris, with it, I'm sure it's fine.
Okay, well, I feel like playing this one.
Listen to the wind blow, watch the sunrise. Rolling in them shadows. I know. I never you to love now. You will never love me again. I can still hear you say we will never break.
Break that chain, and if you don't love me now, you will never love. need. Heck, I just got Rickrolled. Is it all right, Peter? You okay? Geez, did you fall asleep?
No, I still had Randy online, and I was getting all messed up because he was still talking to me, and I couldn't get it all figured out.
It's all
technology's
good.
A little bit of there's a lot of moving parts on this end.
Listen, Peter, if anybody would understand that, it would be Lynn and myself, especially tonight where we were 10 minutes late on the show.
I mean, my lawyers will be in touch, by the way.
1,000%. Okay, so Lynn.
I have a character image that is impeccable and you've tarnished. However, if we have one more drink, I might forget about it.
All right, I'm going to have one little more, and I got so many to get through. Cheers, everybody. Thank you for joining us on the Saturday. I hope you're all well wherever you are. Thank you for being here. I cannot stress it enough from the bottom of my heart. As we move into...
There's a lot of legends.
I know. It's ridiculous. And I got to keep playing music, Peter. So you keep chirping. Keep everybody going. And I'm going to play this one. This one's going to my cousin, Jeff. His old lady wants to hear this one. His lovely girlfriend. She wants to hear some Foo Fighters, so I'm gonna play some Foo Fighters. Then we get back up to that list again, Lynn, and we're getting there, we're getting her done. Yeah, that's happening. Not that, nope, not all that.
He's a former elk.
Who?
Charlie Michelin.
Well, there you go, former elk. Did you get a shirt, Charlie? Because I never got one of them shirts, and I thought for all of the pain and sorrow that I've gone through, I should have at least gotten a shirt that said "I survived the elks." good luck.
I just didn't want to rub it in with Lynn.
Oh, Lord. All right, so here's some Foo Fighters.
Run and tell all of the angels this could take all night. I think I need a devil to help me get things right. Evolution, Lord, cause this one is a lie. Sat around laughing and watched the last one die. Now I'm looking to the sky to see if it, looking for a satellite, looking for something to help me burn out by. Lord, I'm looking for my way back home and I learned to fly. I think I'm not nursing the patient. It could wait one night. Give it all away if you give me one last try. Have my own. Fly along with me, I can't quite make it alone. Try to make this life my own. And I'm looking for the sky to save me, and I'm looking for a sign of life, looking for someone to help me burn out bright. Yeah. And I'm looking for a complication. Looking at the tide of life, Lord, and I'll make my way back home and I'll learn to
for my cousin Jeff Bro and his girl. She wanted to hear some Foo Fighters. Yes, indeed. We got some Pearl Jam coming up. What do you think? Peter, you still good? 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Yeah. Well,
unmute your... Oh, cripes.
Todd Bruzy just sent you a couple of shots, apparently.
Is Stacy going to knock at my door?
Apparently. I don't know what's going on, but I'm just saying.
Well, thank you, Todd Bruzy. What?
Just jokes. Just sing.
Just sing. All right. So we got Deandra. You want to hear some Pearl Jam? So did Julie. We're going to play that for you. And then I got a couple others that we got to do. And then we do that and that and this and that. Songs I promise.
Chippy.
Huh? Is Chippy
probably
out there?
Should do Chippy.
Is Chippy out there?
Chippy's out there.
Oh, good day, Chippy. Sure do miss you, bud. Derry? Okay, Derry. Derry, okay. Here's some Pearl Jam for Deandra and Julie.
When Derry comes back, I might make a flight back just to be here live.
And I would love that, and so would Derry. Julie, the mighty Pearl Jam. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. Peter, you fall asleep? Are you pulling a Todd Bursey on me, bud?
Todd's still rolling. Everybody's still rolling. My brother wants to know how to send you shots of Jameson's. I'm thinking to myself, I guess you'd have to send them in star form, but you'd have to have a bottle there so that we knew that you would drink them as... So here's the deal. Next week, I'm getting Stacy to drop off a bottle. If anybody wants to buy a shot, can send stars and he would be a shot.
Sounds good, Peter. I'm gonna do this one for my little sister, and it's her son's birthday today. He's 14. I don't even know where the time goes, but we're going to send this out to my little sister and her son, Nathan, who just turned 14 today. Can you imagine that turning 14, Peter?
Happy birthday, Nathan. I remember turning 14. Wow.
Peter, you don't remember yesterday, let alone 14.
Listen, if you want to hear anything less factual than me remembering something, Todd Bersey says he's awake at this what time?
Too late, Peter. Don't remind Lynn what time it is, because she's going to cut us off. This was for my little sis. Here we go.
Times will hold, and you're afraid to bear the feet. So you find yourself somebody who can do the job for free. But you need a bit of loving, because your man is out of debt. That's the time you get me running, and you know I'll be around. I'm a fool to do your dirty work, oh yeah. I don't wanna do your dirty work no more. I'm a fool to do your dirty work, oh yeah. Light the candle, put the log above the door. You have sent the mail on early like a thousand times before. Like a castle in its corner in a medieval game. I foresee terrible trouble, but I say it just the same.
Some Steely Dan, some Dirty Work. She says that reminds her of me. I'm not sure if that's a compliment or not, Peter. Daniel Bourgeois. Listen, I don't know what song that is. I don't have that tune, but listen, I got some Kiss. So I'm going to give you some choices. While I do another song, I'm going to let you choose a Kiss song that you'd like me to play. I'm going to do either New York Groove. Mm-hmm. Hang on, let me get to the K's. Hang on, Peter. Jeez. Jeez Louise, Kiss. I can do, yes, hang on. Hooligan.
I just don't know how you go wrong with Kiss. So
well, I know. Hooligan, Naked City, or what can we do? We could do probably maybe even Shirt or Something, maybe. Or even Dirty Living. Anyway, Bouge, Choisis. Well, I do. I got to do some things. Blind Faith. That's what I'm going to do for my man, Marty. Marty, I hope you're still out there.
From New York.
We got some New York groove.
Yeah. And Mitchell says the Jamesons just came out. So it looks like Mitchell's waved the white flag.
All right. All right, so we got three for New York Groove. So, Danny, you got omitted on that one. So, first I'm going to do for my man, Marty. I miss you so much, buddy. Here's some Blind Faith. And then we're going to do some Ace Frehley. And then I've got maybe there's some, one up in that other list that I got to do. And then we'll cut it.
All right, I'll send a message out to Marty too, GFY. I don't care. But anyway, buddy.
All right, so here we go. This is from Marty. It's one of my favorite bands. This record changed my life. Blind Faith. Guitar change in the middle, jumping. When you pull things and you do stuff, Peter, you know, technical difficulties happen.
I just wanted to say, like, no drama, just culpa. That's just, what it is.
That's all it is. It's about smiles and laughter. I mean, I broke a guitar and then I switched it out for another guitar and away I go.
Yeah. And, like, almost seamless.
Almost. All right.
But me sitting at a bar having to do a double shot, it was almost seamless.
Almost seamless. And we're almost being like the Elks and standing up after falling down from hitting the mirror. All right. Lynn, you keep adding things to my list. Lynn keeps adding songs.
Yeah. Rachel.
Mm-hmm. You keep adding them. All right. So, Mona. We're going to do this for Mona. And then we're going to get to our New York groove. And yeah.
Don't forget, Randy Urquhart's on the YouTubes.
Oh, g'day, Randy. On the YouTubes. Welcome, everybody, on the YouTubes. Thanks for joining us. Technical difficulties.
It's a bunch of there.
100%. This is for Mona. Gonna leave you in the morning, far away by the end of day. Had to leave you my little sunshine, yeah. Oh, you be better all this way. Gonna leave for New York City, yeah. Well, I pack my bags, I'm on my way. Somehow treated in the morning, I'll be back again someday, yes I will. When I got a coffee shop downtown, Sunday morning, sun is shining on my face. Looking out the window at the scenery unfolding, all that I have I'll give to this man. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Through the lies and telling stories, please don't let them fade away. Adam's got me all up and twisted. I ain't got nothing left to say. No shucks. Please let my be who I may be now. Oh, 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 oh. Don't you ever get in my way. Lady Luck, she's on the other side of the wall now. Lady Luck is out here to stay. Yeah, hope so. And I got that shut down, down, Sunday morning. Yeah, sun is shining on my face. Yeah. Looking out the window after I see the re unfolding. All that I ever get to this place. I'm glad we made it in time for you, love. Out in the woods. Peter, I'm not going to talk much. I'm just going to play this one.
I encourage it.
I encourage it. All right. Don't add any more, Lynn. Jumping Joseph. All right, this is going out to Aaron, Marty, and Tim Brooks. And for the major, Mr. Bourgeois, who wanted some... I'm not sure what he wanted. He wants some REM, but I don't have that REM, so I'm going to play some Kiss. Oh. Ah, oh, Lynn. Yep. All right, here we go.
We're just going to not touch that.
Too
time away. To the left and to the right, a daily scary to the skies, out of sight, out in that dead of night. Ooh, be careful, Scott Burgess. Oh, here I am, sitting, fistful of dollars. Baby, oh, you better believe it. Oh, I'm back, back in the New York, ooh, yeah. I'm back, back in the New York, ooh, yeah. I'm back, back in the New York, ooh. Back in the New York. Saying where we stop the 3043, lets it to the line, it's gonna be ecstasy. This place was meant for me, Peter. Ooh, feel so good tonight, yeah. Who cares about tomorrow, Peter? So baby, you better believe I'll be back out of New York.
In a New York groove, Ace Frehley. Woo! All right, Peter, this is it. This is it, y'all.
28 more songs.
I can't do 28 more songs. Lynn's going to kill me. We're going to get right down to it and to it and at it and at it and to it. Thank you so much, folks, for joining us. I can't thank you enough from the bottom of my heart to take your Saturdays and be here with me, myself, Lynn, and Lavinia in the front room, and also Peter out in Calgary. It means the world to us. Calgary. It means the absolute world to us. You don't even understand. And I hope you're well wherever you are and you're safe. And we're going to finish this off with some Terry Bush. Sorry, I'm tuning. It's my favorite song that I like to play. We're going to play some Terry Bush and some Matthew Wilder. And thank you to all the legends for being out there. Everybody for being out there. Peter, thank you so much for being here as well.
Is there any Chicago or any...
Well, you did not get a request, Lynn. He did not get a request tonight. So how does Lynn feel? Can you get a request before we get into the final slide? Lynn? Verdict?
Lynn? Services. Lynn? Two and a bit now, put him at a four now. Lynn, put him at a five. Five and a bit now, put him at a six now. Anybody got a seven, seven, seven? Anybody got a seven, 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 seven? Hey, Lavinia.
Lavinia says yes.
Lavinia says yes, Lavinia, and she's the boss.
Lavinia says she's...
Thank you very much.
She's too busy to say it. So she says yes. So we're going to do some Chicago for Peter, Saturday in the park, and then we'll fly on. That good enough, Peter? Thank you so much,
sold.
Folks. Huh?
Sold, Marty says. Sold.
Sold, Marty says. All right, good enough, folks. Thank you so much again from the bottom of my heart for being here with us. We appreciate it so much.
Right from the cockles.
Right from the cockles.
Claire.
Right from the fields. Yep.
Love you guys.
We love you
next week.
You bet. Every week we're here, folks. 8 o'clock, usually 8 o'clock, right on the dot. Hey, Peter, but this week we're a little slow. Bernie stood.
We're in the green room, and my mom and dad are still upset they don't have backstage passes. But I told them that they're not available yet.
That's all right. They're not available. Once we get out of red and we maybe move into an orange or a yellow, we can have them right here, front row, in front of me.
Everybody. Good night. Right.
Thank here you. We go. This one's for Peter, and then I'm going to sail on with our last two. So here's some Chicago for Peter. Yeah.
July Saturday in the pub, I think.
ice cream, singing Italian songs. He could parry, he said, Daddy, can you dig it? Yeah, yes, I can. I've been waiting such a long time, yeah, for Saturday. How you doing, Lynn? You okay? Okay, so here's what I'm going to do, Lynn. I did make a promise of a song later. So what we're going to do... Now I know. So I'm going to play the... we'll play these two. Peter, hear me out. You'll be my backup for this. I'm going to play these two, and the last one's an instrumental, so you can let it play and fade us out on that, okay? Good enough? This one's going out to Cora. This is about a little dog. Well, there's a voice that keeps on calling me down this road. Peter, that's where I'll always be. Yeah.
Yes, you
and
will.
That's not my bag, yeah. I'm making a new friend. Yeah. Can't stay up alone. Just turn around, thought I'm gone again. Till tomorrow, I'll just keep moving on. Down this road, yeah, that never seems to end. New adventure, maybe just around the bend. So if you wanna drive with me for a while, come on, Peter Beers, grab that 10-gallon hat. And grab your glasses, that's Peter Beer style. Baby, tomorrow I won't settle down. Come on, Peter, now. Until tomorrow, yeah, well, I will live my home. So if you wanna join me, yeah, them shades. Come on, that's Peter Beer style. Maybe tomorrow, yeah, Peter will want to settle down. Not a chance until tomorrow. Just keep moving on. Terry Bush for you, folks. All right, so we're gonna do two more. I'm gonna play this one. This is going out to Derek Roy. And then we're gonna do some Peter Green, because I promised I'd do some Peter Green tonight, and I'm gonna do some Peter Green. So we'll end on that instrumental. So thank you so much. Huh?
Are you saying Derek Roy's cocky?
Not a chance. Derek Roy. Derek. Little Derek Roy? No. Good Lord. I got nothing. All right. So thank you so much, folks. Again, I can't stress it enough. We're here every Saturday until Lynn pulls the plug on us. Peter, thank you for joining us from Calgary.
I'm just really worried that this is really, like, I think Lynn's getting closer and closer to pulling the plug on us.
Oh, 1,000%. Yes, sir. Here we go.
I love you, Lynn. Oh, yes, I do. I don't love anyone as much as you.
Peter, who sings that song?
Not me.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Last night I hit the streets and stayed. I sailed away to China. A little rowboat to find her, and you said you had to get your laundry clean. Yeah. Didn't want no one to hold you. What does that mean? Lord, she said, ain't nothing gonna break my stride. Nobody gonna slow me down. Oh no, got to keep on moving. Oh, ain't nothing gonna break my stride. I'm running in a war torn trail. Oh no, oh no, got to keep on moving. On the road and now you breathe last. The road behind was rocky. What? And Derek Roy, you're cocky. You look at me and you see your past. Yeah. Is that the reason why you're running so fast? Little Derek said, ain't nothing gonna bring a monster. Nobody gonna slow me down. Just like that. Got to keep a moving. I'm gonna break my stride. I'm running out of touch crew. Oh no. Got to keep on. Chippy Coleman, yep. If he was here. Woo! Never let another girl like you work me over. Never let another girl like you drag me under. If I meet another girl like you, yeah, I will tell her. If I meet another girl like you, well, I have to say, g'day! Ain't nothing gonna break my stride. Nobody gonna slow me down. No. Got to keep on moving. Ain't nothing gonna break my stride. I'm running out of one touch grill. Oh no, got to keep on moving. Ain't nothing gonna break my stride. Nobody gonna slow me down. Oh no, got to keep on moving. Ain't nothing gonna break my stride. I'm running out of one touch grill. Folks, I'm going to play one more, some Peter Green, that I promise it's instrumental. Thank you so much for being here. We'll be here next Saturday at 8 o'clock on time, hopefully. All right, so here's some Peter Green. Thank you. we're still on, folks. Thanks so much for listening. That was Peter Green's Albatross, one of the greatest guitar players that ever walked the face of the earth. God rest his soul. He just passed away lately. And thank you so much for being here. Thank you to Lynn, Lavinia, Peter Beers over there with his 10-gallon hat and his shades. It's been a tremendous time. We've broken guitars. We've changed things around. Peace and take care of yourself. Be well. Be safe. We'll see you next week. Good Lord willing, the creek don't rise, as my dad used to say. Peace.
You've tiptoed through challenges?
We have, Peter. We've tiptoed through the tulips. We've had
Mitchell.
Some... Mitchell! Mitchell! Doodly-doo, 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 folks. All right, be well. We'll talk to you soon. Cheers.
Peace!